morning. Well, yes, it is a morning time for me. I am about to do some neighborhood cleanup, and there's an organization that I'm going to be volunteering with. And right now I am in front of, or walking towards the Popo, in front of the, that's where they're meeting, at the 9th district. So this should be really fun. I enjoy volunteering. So hopefully everybody will be here shortly, and we can get this thing on the road. But I'm excited, y'all. I'm excited for sure. Collecting trash in the bag. And there's a bunch of us out here about to start picking up stuff. So here we go.
Nevin's my brother, Ken. Hi, how are you?
Hi. I'm videotaping.
Are you?
Yeah.
Hey. Community cleanup sponsored by Black Men United. What's up, everybody? We love our community. We love Jersey City. Jersey City United.
Yeah.
All of us united. Peace, power to the people.
Yep. So, I just decided to come along. Dana off of Instagram. Uh-huh. I saw her post last month, and I was like, ooh, I want to do that. And so I saw the post again. I said, I'm doing it. Can you please remind me? Because I forget. And she was like, all right. So last night she reminded me, and I went ahead and made it my duty to come out today. That's what it's all about, y'all.
I'm really, like, sad the summer's coming to an end. I'd rather.
Yeah, we got a nice little breeze. All right, y'all. I'll see you guys a little later. I am absolutely sweated out. Sorry, y'all. Sweated all the way out. This is Dana. She told Hello. Me all about this event.
Yes.
So Black every week you come out?
Usually every other week. Every other Saturday.
There you have it, guys. We're trying to do something to uplift the community and clean up. You don't have to wait for the city to do stuff for you. You got to do it for yourself. That's how it is, morning. Stuck there. That one is stuck. Okay, so we made it back, and it was a success. We had like about 3 bags, and just waiting for the rest of the group. But they may have already left. They may have already gone, gathered and gone.
They may have congregated at another spot.
Another spot, yeah. So this to me was a success. So I enjoyed it. I'll definitely be doing it again. Just go out and do something for your community, guys. Be thankful. Use some gratitude. Help out. Be a part of the solution. Don't just talk the talk. Walk it. You know what I'm saying? Yes. So I got enough groceries for all of the challenges that I'll be doing. The Brussels sprouts, I'm going to make a nice dish out of that. The friendship cake, and then just like general stuff for myself. And I need to, this is all after volunteering all morning, which I'm definitely happy about. But what I'm going to do is go in, take a shower first. Then I'm gonna start the cooking, and you'll see more of what we do. Bye.